The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2019's most and least financially literate states. Virginia ranked number one, followed by Utah, New Hampshire, New Jersey, and Minnesota. The least financially literate states are New Mexico, Delaware, Mississippi, Alaska, and Louisiana. The study was based on 17 metrics, including credit scores, financial education class attendance, and high school graduation rates. Full results can be found at wallethub.com.